This is Clemens Arvay. He was an author that lived between 1980 and 2023. He wrote nonfiction books with an emphasis on health ecology. That being said, he was an anti-vaxxer. So, take that into account. He ended his own life at the age of 42.